What's up, guys, and welcome back to On The Brick with something new that I've been wanting to try on this channel for a while now. Brick Vault put out new sets pretty much every single week, and I obviously cannot be reviewing all of them all of the time. Eventually I would like to, but spoiler alert, I actually have sets for pretty much the rest of this year already figured out, so most of the new stuff they get is probably gonna take some time. So instead I thought I would just do these really short 60 second reviews of the sets, because obviously I can't go into super details with them if I don't actually have them. First up is their new Wookiee Catamaran, which I absolutely love. I am surprised we haven't seen anyone really make one of these before, as this is the first time I've seen anyone really tackle this. And it looks awesome. I love the size of it. I think it's a really good size. I love how they managed to get the curves, make it look flat. There's a good use of snot, but you can still tell that it's Lego, and there are a lot of interesting techniques used here. While I'm sure that the main build itself will be structurally sound, I do think that this is going to be a rather finicky build. You can see that there's a lot of things that you probably are just gonna have to move or adjust to get it just right and as you want it to. The $9 asking price for the instructions is pretty fair, and I think the cost for all the pieces is actually pretty reasonable as well. Looks like it's an interesting build and one many people will enjoy. Thank you, see you next time.